traveler is the diamond spark, the soul. The traveler is the jewel between the eyes. The traveler is you. The satisfactions of the body distract the mind, like the glittered city that holds the counterfeit gems. Profit and excess hide the path, like the velvet cloth covers the diamond. And the traveler goes in fear of thieves and robbers. The traveler, the diamond spark, the soul, stands alone. Therefore, the wise traveler becomes the sage, only holding on to what is permanent.
The sage never claims to have a soul. What a traveler has can be stolen, or broken, or lost. The traveler is the soul. Soul is the traveler. The soul is you. Take this truth or not, the journey will happen anyway, and you will travel. This is not a choice. The only choice is how you travel. Consciousness is everything. Losing soul consciousness, the traveler carries the 1001 fears with all their names. These all are extra weight, unnecessary baggage. The road will seem longer, the journey more difficult. Remember who you are and travel light.
Remember who you are and travel light.
The wise traveler walks alone, for the path to the top of the mountain is narrow. There is room only for two, and the other is truth. Truth is the companion, faithful through time. And so the wise traveler never fears solitude. And you are the traveler, unique and undivided. Never absorbed. For the path may run alongside another for a while, a journey sometimes shared, but the only companion permanent through time is truth. Like it or not, we stand alone, so we might as well like it. And the wise traveler keeps the Lord of Truth like a jewel in the heart. The guarantee that solitude is never empty.
And the Lord of Light gives you the seven keys. The first is the jewel between the eyes. Without this key, no door will open. With it, the journey begins. The journey begun. The traveler chooses direction. Right direction brings light. One who journeys in the dark is beset by enemies. You do not need to bend time to find me. It is all easier than you have been told.
Simply change your consciousness. Know yourself.
Know yourself. You are the jewel between your own eyes. Know this and come. The sage is guided by what he feels and not by what he sees. Come and know me with your mind.
travel faster than light. Without leaving home, the traveler conjures the past and imagines the future. The sage, careful of his destination, travels soundlessly to a dimension outside of time. Golden red light. Here, union happens. It is this that purifies.
It is here the traveler becomes the sage.
Father and child. Union
of silence. This is yoga.
You, the incorporeal, with your incorporeal father. Relationship.
Just for a moment. Just where you are. Let your thoughts slip into silence.